In fact, I saw the pastor go fire, people falling. And then it was my turn. The pastor said, fire. Oh, I was so embarrassed. I did not fall. I remained standing. The pastor said, fire, fire. I stood there, confused, not knowing whether I should just dive now because this fire is not working and I don't want to look like someone who's got evil spirits. And then the pastor said, fire. That's why I decided, you know what? Hey, this is embarrassing. Before I could even dive, someone held me from the back and just 2 feet, and there I was on the ground. And so I got to the ground, I'm like, oh, okay, fire, fire. Everyone's like, and I was there on the ground, not doing anything. I looked to the left, I looked to the right, I decided, you know what, if you can't beat them, join them. Fire.